A native of Vancouver, now living in Calgary, this inductee started his illustrious road racing career in karting, winning provincial titles in 1979 and 1980 before climbing into a Formula Ford. After a stint driving in the North American Atlantic Series, he ventured abroad competing in the British Formula 3 Series against the likes of Martin Brundle and legend Ayrton Senna. This led to the top, Formula 1, where he drove for the Osella Alfa Romeo team in 9 races in the 1986 season. With no Canadian Grand Prix at the time, plus the needed funding, our inductee returned to North America to compete in Trans Am with a Porsche 962C. He was also a team driver in the 1990 24 Hours of Le Mans with Richard Lloyd Racing. For the rest of the decade, he returned to open wheel racing, successfully competing in Formula 2 and Formula 3 in the Mexican F3 and Corona Cup Series. He eventually became involved with the business side of racing with various managerial and coaching roles in Formula Atlantic, Formula Renault, and Transnet Racing. In 2007, he launched his own driving school at Laguna Seca in California. He continues to this day designing school courses, authoring their content, coordinating the logistics, and selecting and training instructors for high performance and competition, as well as chief instructor duties. Please welcome to the Canadian Motorsport Hall of Fame, Alan Bird.